yo, yo, I go by the name Postman now. Represent the urban basement, Monk Villa. Call this joint Picasso. I like to think of myself as a Picasso when I write this paper, his vivid pictures. Check me out though. 1, 2. Yo, check it. In my dome, I paint pictures like Picasso. Paint vivid visions of me living in the castle. Pick a location and time, I'm always ready to dazzle. My raps echo like shorty singing in the bathroom. Black dude, black lip, black ninja. Rhyme spit around here, blunts get lit up. We're burning the fields, watch the fire get bigger. Multiply my street, cradle my raps. Peep my lines getting richer. I'm that nigga, the coon rap slinger. Copper pitting, dedicate his teeth to chew wax spitters. Yo, stay on your mind like a do-rag, nigga. Will you be your mic checkers? Yeah, my crew bears winners. Gold medalist flow, broke not penniless though. I'm painting movies, let the cameras roll. Let the money in, let the money unfold. I'm sitting on my throne, crying to 50 carats of gold. Damn, papaya leaves keep my temperatures low. You're sitting on the front row and you enjoying the show. Lights flashing, penning with emotion, I rock with passion. When I 10 track city and pass it, I'm trying to cash it. With my G's in the stew, it's nothing but titans clashing on. Don't get yourself caught lost in the cypher session. We out spinning out classing. With two nice 5-star lingo on the page, soul caster. So who's the best to ever rip it on the mic? If it's not UPM, Monk's X marks the wrong answer. Go to the streets, tell them what it is to be godly. I'm like a speed train with no brakes, nothing can stop me. I'm in with my spirit, applying physics, using logic. See the future quite clear, my third eye is microscopic. Monk manifest, the plan is to keep scripting pads and killing mics until I'm holding cash. Got dreams of pushing AMGs, you can find me G riding a V-dub with the number plate on the dash. I'm too thorough, can kill a show solo. My script's dope, even if you play that script in solo. I paint portraits with the lyric gals. Spitting is nothing, no you can't stop fronting. Salute the generals. Monk Villa be the generals. Y'all, fan pack be the generals. Art classes, naked women on the canvas. My words make a paintbrush move, producer ladders on. A rhyme is a stroke, I'm painting my notes. Glamorous coats fly past you when you kicking my folks. Art classes, naked women on the canvas. My words make a paintbrush move, producer ladders on. A rhyme is a stroke, I'm painting my notes. Glamorous coats fly past you when you kicking my folks. It's Post.
What up?
Yeah, come join good me over here, my G. Come join me. What's good? Have a seat. Have a seat,
chillin', first. Chilling, man.
All good, all good. Listen, man, Post. Just for those who don't know who you are, just a small introduction, Yana, for the guys.
Man, Postman now, originally from East London.
Sure.
Came to Cape Town 2007. Met up with some cats who form part of the UBM crew that I'm with. So ever since then, man, we've been working together, making music, trying to, you know, bridge the gap.
That's true.
Yes, sir.
So, I mean, you've been in the industry for quite a long time, holding down the underground, things like that. Where music's at now and where it was and where you are, do you sort of see yourself fitting in by changing the game or adding in? What would you say, where does Post sit at right now?
Look, man, you know what? You know, the way the game is right now, hip-hop has always been about evolution, you know?
Sure, sure.
So I feel like the music that is coming out right now, like the trap music, those dudes are doing their own thing, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
So my objective is to carry the torch of like the old school hip hop.
Word.
With bring bars, bring the old school beats inspired, you know, by dudes who actually dig the crate. So I'm inspired by that. So that's what I'm trying to push. So that's why I'm actually also trying to collaborate with dudes from overseas as well.
Okay.
Who actually, you know, are on the same lane as I am.
Yes.
So yeah, man, I'm just doing my thing, trying to also bring up the SA hip hop.
You recently also worked with Johnny Filter.
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about how that came along. That man's all the way up in, you know?
Johnny's family, man, we met like around 2011.
Sure.
At Lyric District, they used to hold cyphers there.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
I used to go there and do my thing. So ever since then, we've been family, making music together. We just dropped a track together, Push, a couple of weeks ago.
Yeah, man, yeah.
They featured it on Slicker. Big shout out to Slicker on Life.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, so it's doing very well. We got more tracks coming. We're actually working on an EP
right now. Oh, so you guys are partnering up? Is that what's happening?
Yeah, man.
Okay.
We're doing an EP together. That should be coming out next year, so it's nasty, man.
All right.
That's all I can say.
That's pretty cool. Writing process for you, what would it start first? First beat, or do you have an idea?
Dude, can I tell you something, man? Sometimes I normally just write without a beat.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, because I started with poetry.
Yeah, all right.
I was a poet at first.
All right.
Even before I started rapping. So I still have that. I don't need a beat sometimes to write. Sometimes I just write, and then sometimes I get inspired by a beat. So for me, it's anything.
Yeah.
It's not just one formula, anything that works.
All right, all right.
Yeah, yeah.
And then, so you say you're working on the EP. Is that just going to feature Johnny Filter, or
are we actually putting
on some other cats?
Yeah, yeah. I'm featuring M.Dot Illa, who's part of the Urban Basement crew.
Yes.
Yeah, man, but most of it is just me, man.
Okay.
People need to hear me more, you know?
All right, all
right. People need to understand what I'm about.
I know the video almost dropped, if I push, ne?
Nah, the video for 48.
48, sorry, 48. Yeah, 48. Filter was in there as
well. Yeah, Filter produced the beat
as well. Where's that video, man? Why don't you send it to me, man?
I'm gonna put you on. No worries, fam. I'm gonna put you on.
Cool, man. I think we actually got that listed already, so you might be surprised yourself.
I don't. I'm gonna look out for it. Let me know.
All right. For those cats who wanna, on the socials, get a hold of you, how do we do that?
Postman, capital Post, capital P, Postman, capital L. You can find me on Facebook. I got a page on Facebook, SoundCloud.
Yep.
Got a couple of videos on YouTube too.
Nice.
Yeah, man. So check me out, man.
Cool, man. Thank you very much for joining
good
me.
Good looking, bro.
Yes, good looking, man. Straight up and down, man. It's like that. So just wanted to let you guys know. Stay there. We'll be right back. We're going to show you guys some music videos. Hopefully his music video is going to be in there somewhere, or maybe it'll be close to number one. I don't know. But here's music videos number 7 till number 5. We'll be right back.